Good day and welcome to Football Navigator as we take a look at Petrus Motsepe's house as well as his cars. Now, before we resume, please do make sure to like this video as well as share it across the globe. Petrus Motsepe is famous for being one of the richest men in South Africa. His hard-earned wealth has allowed him to splash cash on impressive investments, which includes a 69 million rand mansion which is located south of Cape Town. The Mamelodi Sundowns owner bought the house, which sits on a 12,000 meter square plot in Cape Town South Suburb in 2014 September. The massive house boasts 6 ensuite bedrooms with dressing rooms, as well as a floor-lit tennis court, a pavilion, and a swimming pool. Now, on top of that, there is a formal dining room that can seat about 24 people, while he can also entertain his male friends in the basement, gentlemen's club, a cigar lounge. Now, other features on the house include a climate-controlled wine cellar, a gym, a music room, a cinema, a billboard room, and a 10-bay garage, with a separate bay for cars to be washed in. Now, in addition to that, there is also a house for the estate manager, and the mansion also has a staff wing too. Petrus Motsepe also has a great taste in cars. He reportedly owns a collection of BMW 750 IL, Mercedes-Benz S65 AMGs, a Bentley Continental GT, and a collection of BMW 760 Li. Now, to top it all off, the man owns his own private jet, which he once shared with the rapper 50 Cent. Thank you for watching this video until the end, guys, and please don't forget to share this video and like it. And those who are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe so that you don't ever miss out on Football Navigator's latest content.